Sentence is a group of words with a subject and a predicate and has the complete thought. Sentence is a group of words with a subject and a predicate and has the complete thought.
Your mother was in shock. The teacher read a chapter, but the groundhog ate a bone. The mean lady yelled and screamed, the man hung up the phone.
Does it start with the capital letter? Are there spaces between the words? Does it tell the whole idea to everyone? Is there a question mark, exclamation point, or period at the end? Well, if these four things are true, then your sentence is done.
It's not the sentence. It is the fragment. If a group word does not have a complete thought.
Or period at the end. When if these four things are true, then your sentence is done. Use a question mark if you need an answer to who, what, where, when, why. An exclamation point if you're excited or mad. Anything that needs explaining, use a period if you're just saying. Does it start with the capital letter? Are there spaces between the words? Does it tell the whole idea?
Predicate.
Mike, exclamation point, or period at the end. But if these four things are true, then your sentence is done. Yes, your sentence is done.
A sentence has four things. One, two, three, four. Learn and sing. A sentence has four things. One, two, three, four. Learn and sing.
One.
A sentence begins with a capital letter.
Two.
A sentence tells a complete idea. it when you rock it down.